temperatures are very high because it's we all feel it very important for myself. I think that it's the most crucial and important election of my lifetime. I'm 73 years old.
Why?
Because things are very bad. The economy is quite terrible across the world. And the direction, not only of America, but the world is at stake right now in this election. And we've got to do a lot of fixing. So I'm here to support Mitt Romney because I know he's a fellow who has been able to address a lot of very serious problems and find solutions. And so has his running mate. Very extraordinary people, these guys. So anyway, I'm here to support them.
What do you think of your daughter's position?
What do I think of my daughter's what?
Position on issues.
What position?
Being a Democrat.
Well, I don't know that she's a Democrat. She's her own thing. She's a unique person. She has her own mind, you know. And we share information a little bit. But she's a terrific person. She's not necessarily a Democrat. Whatever she is, independent. That's her result.
What did you think of her movie that was shot in my country and about our region?
You mean the last movie?
Yeah.
It was...
the one about the war.
It was very powerful. I don't know that... she wanted to make it balanced, so she said to me. I don't know whether it was taking sides or not, but it was an extraordinary... very well made. It was brilliantly acted and directed, and I was very impressed because she wrote it herself. It was a very well written piece, and very well done. So anyway, she wrote it, produced it, directed.
Do Hollywood actors talk to each other about their positions on politics and about if they should go into or stay out of it?
Well, I suppose they. I suppose some do. For me, I just have my own way of dealing with it. I think it's a very important time, and I'm speaking out very publicly.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.